Well, now to a tragedy out of eastern North Carolina. A city employee was killed in a mowing accident. The Washington city manager says the employee was mowing a ditch bank along a drainage canal around noon on Tuesday when the employee's tractor rolled over him and killed him. We're told OSHA is investigating.